equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Can you believe I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up? I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Try to stay alive, you hear? The cult tattooed sloth on my chest.
Amen.
Oh, crap!
two men are in the field. One will be taken, and the other left behind. Two women are seen. One will be taken, and the other left behind.
Than you can imagine. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate.
Thank you. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off, said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
Rescue Mary and Jerome, and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Touch out.